Hello there, welcome back to the stream. Today I want to check out something new, a game called Space Haven. I've backed the Kickstarter campaign way back when, and now they released the game to early access. So I haven't played this game before, I have no idea what to do, but generally speaking it's about building your own space station. Yeah, really strange. When I capture full screen, it just put it upside down. Thanks for the notice. Now with that, we can continue. Yeah, thanks. I also think it's better this way, obviously. I wonder if they're using some weird display technique there, something. I mean, it's still in early access. Might probably just be a bug. Okay, I mean, I guess we can either build more modules on our space station, or there's a different way to increase the size. But for now, that should be fine. Build it. Yeah, I still should build that. But yeah, I'm just. Okay, they can't build those. They don't have the resources. Okay, they are getting them. So that seems fine. I'm going to speed that up a little. I mean, everyone is really giving everything here. It's not just one guy that has to build everything. They're all working together. Okay, so we have the... I'm going to use a wall regulator. Not sure what views I'm just cycling here. And I'm going to put it here. Okay, I guess I accidentally pressed E and I think I'm cycling through the different views with that hotkey. But that's fine. Okay, I wonder how do I get more resources actually? Generally speaking, are there. I mean, I won't be able to mine in here, but isn't that a spaceship? Shuttle, yes. Okay, so I guess I might leave the station and do some mining or something, which would be cool. I mean, so far I've got the feeling that I'm doing all right here for the first time. Okay, link a power node. Create a link between connected power node. Yeah, we've already done this. I know how to use this. Lights. Yeah, I guess that makes sense, right? Poor people not working in the dark here. Is that a... No, it's not a system. It's... I mean, I could use wall for wall light. Ah, okay, those are actual walls. E facility. Is it furniture? It's furniture, okay. So we get one light over there. And guess one over here. For the sleeping area, I don't actually want to... Wrong key again. Don't want it actually to be too light. Okay, so I guess there won't be any... Did I just... Damn it, I think I just... No, it's all right. So, those won't have any power, I guess. I will see if I can link them directly. Or, expand your spaceship, edit, and build hull. Ah, okay. I'm not going to do that just now. First, let me see. Power grid. Can I connect this? Oh, okay, no, I need another one of those. Well, there are wall power nodes. Damn it. Ah, okay. There's one over there. Okay, that works. Nice. Okay, so this light should actually have power. Yep. Okay, I wonder where's the... I should have read that more carefully. How to expand the size of my station. Ah, the edit mode. Okay, I think that's it. Probably. Why are you still complaining about not having enough comfort? Why don't you just sit down on those chairs? I guess you want to have a couch, right? Something like that. Well, you get one couch over here. But that's it. All right. Okay, still have to link that manually. Not built. I know it was down here and link with a. Okay, why is it not displayed there? Oh, it's not finished. He was just getting the resources over there. Okay, now we can link it. Link, click, click, click. Okay. Not quite sure what those numbers mean, but they are red, so I guess it's not running on full efficiency there, but we do have light. Okay. We got that going for us, which is nice. Okay. Here is again. Build menu, edit, build hull. Okay, we're going to do this next. Build menu, edit, build hull. Okay, where are we going to expand our station though? I think this way, down there. I mean, I guess those make sense that they are on the side of a hull. We just added some wall stuff there. Okay, I'm going to try to do it this way. Okay. So maybe we just do a little floor over here and then have another bigger room here. Something like that. Makes sense to me. Do I have to confirm that, or are they just going to build this now? See again. Okay, it's not telling me any more details. Ooh, they are doing stuff here. Ah, cool. Are those small? Yeah, that's really cool. Flying around here and building that up reminds me a little bit of Dungeon Keeper, where you had to dig your stuff tile by tile. Okay, build beds for your crew. Oh, a toilet. Yeah, I guess we should build a toilet. I already have beds though. I wonder. Yeah, one of the following, a bunk bed. I hope I don't have to build more. Don't they count? That would be annoying. And I guess I want to build the toilet in the new room over here, so you don't get all the smell over to your main compartment. Though this takes quite a while. What are you up to? Ooh, how much can you zoom in? Okay, that's maximum zoom level. Yes, you can see the individual pixels. Uncomfortable environment. I don't know what's their problem. There's a comfy couch, there are chairs. Yeah, but whatever. Okay. So they're starting with the outer hull, I guess? Or is it just random, maybe? Well, that takes a while, so I'm going to speed things up here. Well, that takes quite a while. I guess maybe I should have opted for a smaller room there. I mean, it kind of makes sense, right? That's your main progression, getting more space. Okay, what's he saying? Unreachable areas. Yeah, but that's not my problem, right? Weird. Okay, they are doing shifts here, I guess. What's the yellow thing? Energy. Okay, that's quite low. So I hope they are finding the way to the bed themselves and I don't have to send them over there. I guess we find out. Ah, okay. They're having dinner, I guess. Oh, that's kind of nice. Having some conversation. Well, okay, I think he was just annoyed that it was dark over here. So maybe we build another lamp. So, anybody knows what to do? They're annoyed, they're tired. Okay, now they're going to bed. Well, that's fine by me. I think they deserve it. I'm going to skip over this. Okay, you can see how the energy recharges. That makes sense. Ate too much. Shed pants. Oh, damn it. I didn't have enough time to build the toilet. Yikes. So sorry. Well, I guess that's space exploration, right? Accidents happen. Well, still seemed kind of happy. Okay, are they still unable to get there? And oh, what's the issue here? I mean, okay, now they continue. Just had a little morning conversation. Okay, I really want to get the toilet now. Okay, is the second one also? Yeah, it's on its way. Heard a funny joke. That's nice. Medical kitchen toilet. So if you can reach this already, you might want to get over there and start building it. I mean, as only two people can build the new room. I wonder, isn't the air escaping here? Yeah. Well, as long as they're not suffocating, I think we're still fine. I just thought the music stopped, but now it's getting back again. No sound effects though, right? Yeah. Well, okay, you got the bleeps, but that's all. Yeah, well, that's fine. I'm talking enough that we don't need those. Build a kitchen module. Okay. Ah, okay, the toilet also needs power. Might be time for another power. Actually, I want to put this in there so we get the power to the whole room. And then we will add a kitchen near the toilet. I might have to reconfigure some stuff here, but First, it's all about survival, right? Yeah, don't just get the stuff over there. Build the power node, please. Feeling left out. Aww. And I might want to add a light over there as well. It's really dark. So we get a wall light here. And a wall light over here. Okay. Connect power to click. Okay. Okay. That's that. And while we are at it, get a kitchen. Well, if we're placing the kitchen over here, I guess we should move those over there as well, right? Interesting that you can still see where it starts. It's not moving it instantly. But yeah, I guess. It's fine. Yeah. Oh, okay. They have to be moved manually. That's not on the power grid. Really? That's one short. Oh, you must be kidding. Yeah. But it's only the light, right? This should be powered. So I guess I'll just move the light somewhere else. Okay, first let me see. Okay, it goes to this wall at least, so we're going to move it over to that wall. Move over here. All right. Yeah, I mean, those are the first few hard steps, and they should really use the toilet now. I don't think it's very nice to run around with the shit in your pants. I mean, priorities, right? Okay, build grow beds for your crew. Okay, that's about vegetables and food, right? Not about people. Requires water, suitable temperature, light, and CO2 levels to operate. Okay, I think we're just where we're removing our table over there, that could be a nice place for those. But we give them a little more time to get all the stuff going over here. Okay, now the light is working. That's fine. I still have to get all the chairs. Mm-hmm. It's interesting. It's like a little mixture of The Sims and a business simulation or a building game. Oh, okay. Thanks for that information. Well, then I guess I'm going to build another room. How big are those doors, though? Got an airlock, right? Ah, okay, so I can build it on the other side of this airlock, right? No, airtight door, not an airlock. That's something different, yeah. Forget it. I guess that's standard model door for purposes. I guess those are airtight, right? I mean, they look like they are. Okay, it's one space. All right. So we're going to do it this way. I think I'm going to add it here. Build a hull. I start with this size and we see if that's enough. Oh, okay. This door then, right? Spacesuit. Mm-hmm. Okay. Thanks for that. Why are those not working? Bad environment temperature. For the toilet? Oh, okay, I guess we don't have any stuff over there, so first I'm going to do that. Let's get one regulator over here. I don't want them to freeze while they're on the toilet. Man, I need more crew members. Or more patience, either way. Though I'm quite happy they're still all alive. I mean, I've played other games, other space simulation games, where if you do just one little mistake, they all die almost instantaneously. Especially at the start, when there's not enough life support. So I do like that. Okay, I think it's sleeping time now. Well, fine. Okay, they all shed their pants again. that feels bad. Really, I mean, you could go to the toilet even though it's cold. Okay. Yeah. I mean, it's interesting. It's not really telling me all about that, but it kind of makes sense, right? So you don't want to have a toilet in the same room. Do I have to connect those, or are they connected automatically? They connect automatically. Nice. So maybe this works better. Yeah, the bedroom will follow later. I don't have time for that right now. They are sleeping there, so it works essentially for the time being. Yeah. Are those walls getting any higher? Or is it just the view, maybe? Right. Okay, so let me see. We wanted to build a resource, I guess. No resource. Food, obviously. With light. I guess we can go for the smaller one at the start. So this does fit in here. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, I mean, for the time being, they are really brave. but I would imagine that you get fed up of all this stuff quite easily. Ooh, he's using the toilet. Having some privacy, that's fine. Well, not actually having any privacy. Oh, I guess there's maybe no animation. Still had gadgets? Icon over there, though. Are they unable to connect those? Well, they seem to have some hefty discussions there. Well, I guess they can't reach that for some reason. That's too bad. So let me check this. Maybe gonna remove. Ah, that's just the hull we need. No, it's the other way around. We need it. That looks a little weird, but I think that's what we want. Why is that thing in the middle still missing? They are not using the toilet. Do I have to put something in there? Or isn't there enough space? I mean, maybe it's too late. He already shat his pants, right? Okay. That's too bad they can't reach. I think I have to rebuild this. Oh, that looks better. Maybe now. Okay. Fine. So we go with the space. Ooh, that doesn't fit in here. Maybe I shouldn't have connected that actually. Because they are the red markers, I think they're telling me it's fine, but I can't build it. Or do you mean it's fine, the door is not really needed there? So this has to become wider so I can add the walls, right? Okay. And one more. That should do it. Let's try this out. Yeah. No, I don't want to zoom in. Incoming ship. Is that a good thing? Okay, so we try it with the walls over here. Okay. Well, I guess could do it this way. And food at this one over here. And we just, well, we need power, I guess. I'm quite sure about that. So I think this makes sense, and let's see how if that works. I hope it's not a hostile ship. Don't think we have any defenses just by now, but maybe they're just giving us all their money. Could also be the case, right? And I guess you want to also get a temperature regulator in there. Oops, not. Oh, okay. Well, I guess aliens is not what we want on our space station. Let me connect this. No, this. Link over here. I really wonder at what point we need more power generators. I guess the game will tell me. Oh, accident? You're still okay? Plant a crop. Much of the survival of your crew relies on water and food. These can be acquired through trading and salvaging derelict ships. Food can be grown in grow beds as long as you have some root vegetables. Fruits or artificial meat to plant in them. Select a grow bed and plant some crops. Be sure to check that one of your crew members has botany as a priority management. Okay. Where can we find skills? Botany 3, that's not too bad. So you are going to do this? Grow plants. I guess that's the best. Okay, we can plant and have some artificial meat over here. Okay, jobs, assign. Okay, I forgot who that was. Maximilian. Go away. Give me a second here. Trying to do stuff. Oh, okay. He's already associated. Nice. Okay, that worked out. I'm going to connect this thing. Though, why do I have to connect it? I don't have to connect this. Isn't that finished yet? Maybe 50 power is not enough. I mean, I feel like we need it. That already stops there? Really? Yeah. Those ranges are very short. Well, and we're going to move you. I mean, maybe those are so short because there's not much power left. Could also be the case, right? Well, for now, we're going to do it this way. Do we see the ship? Oh, okay, there is other stuff around our space station. Interesting. Asteroid and other stations. Cool. Okay. So we do have some company. How they're actually using spacesuits in here. I mean, I guess with a space lock, there's no oxygen in here. So I guess we should add something to change that. Oxygen generator. I mean, those plants will need some, right? Needs unmet. No external light needed. There's room with a CO2 producer. Oh, okay. CO2 producer. I can. That's O2? We need CO2. Where do we get that? Resource, maybe? Recycler. Food? CO2 producer. That's what I'm talking about. Does that fit in there? Yeah, looks like it should. now it got power. Right. Using the toilet in a full spacesuit. Or just standing there looking at the toilet. Still a little confused if they're actually using that. But guess we find out sooner or later. He's not very happy. I mean, I might think about adding some O2 generation here as well, but well, if they don't mind wearing spacesuits. Okay, speeding things up. Building a water purifier. Oh, okay. If you say so. Is that life support or is that resource? I've seen it already. Water purifier. Needs... Okay. Transforms ice into pure water. Essential for many life forms. Okay, I mean, water is good. I think there's just enough space to just put it randomly there. Insufficient resources. Is this going to go away or is that actually a problem? Oh, that's actually a problem. Mine an asteroid. A great way to produce more building blocks is by mining asteroids for raw resources and using various refineries to turn them into usable building blocks. More water can be acquired by mining asteroids for ice and turning it to purified water with a water purifier facility. Mine an asteroid by selecting it and pressing the mine button. The tactical view will show the asteroid selected and one of your ships as the destination of the mining operation. Set the desired amount you want to be mined and watch your crew members use mining pots and resources from the asteroid. Okay, that sounds very cool. I want to do this. So, we are missing... is that... Yeah, we are missing stuff here. I try to get that from an asteroid, maybe. Yeah, that's what we are missing. So I'm going to mine that first. Okay. Mine. Maybe. I mean, build a recycler, transforms scrap metals into a variety of useful resources, releases heat and is noisy. Enclosed with walls and a spacesuit to insist if working. Enclosed with walls and a spacesuit door. Okay, so that should be in its own room then. But first things first, get the stuff for this, try to grow our plants, and then build the water purifier. Are they actually going? Not sure. Or are they too hungry to do that? Well, it's green. There's a line, so maybe. I guess they're going to eat and going to bed now. So we're going to start mining tomorrow, maybe. Maybe not. Okay, they look like they don't know what they should be doing. Let me see this again. I mean, that's the max. Well, mine resources. Do I need to select something? Like the spaceship, inventory. Okay, acts as a home hangar for one of your mining pods or other pod vessels. Well, jobs. Okay. Okay, they're going to bed now. So we see about it tomorrow. Yes, who's missing? Oh, somebody was mining there. That's nice. Oh, still is? No, okay, it's going back. Okay, nice. Now we know how to go get those resources. That's fine. they are going to the toilet. Not shitting their pants this night. Awesome. Oh, it's not very practical that they have to move all the way down there. I guess there's still room for optimization. So I do have enough resource. Oh, that's finished, right? Okay, so this thing is growing stuff. 8%, 15%. Okay, I guess that works now. That's idling. Okay, it doesn't have the resources, right? We have to do some mining for that too. So we're going to skip this and go to the water first. Three of this. Yeah, I know about the recycler. Okay, and he's going to mine. That's fine. All right. Well. We want a close-off section for that. I think I'm going to move that way. This way, and we put some walls in there and one of those airlock doors, I guess. It's telling me to build an airlock door, right? And close with walls and a spacesuit door, yeah, okay. We know how to do this. Ah, okay, I missed the ship. Ah, never mind. I'll be self-sufficient. Maybe. Well, they don't have much to do here. I might want to get more than two of those pots at one point. He's just getting out here and in the other one. Feels bad that the other one, people are not working. So let's give them something to do. And I have the perfect idea for that. We're going to add some... Why can't I put ones over here? Over here? That's... Yeah, well, why not? Wrong key again. And door over here, so you get a little more privacy while you're sleeping. Okay, that room is also coming along nicely. We're making progress. I mean, we solved our major problem. They are having a working toilet now. We overcome the biggest challenge in space. Okay, so that's finished. Going to warn that off. Yeah, they can start building that. I don't have to add the other one right now. Is this thing working? Working 0% though. I guess that takes a while. And so what about our plans? 15% and 30%, yeah. I mean, kind of makes sense, right? You don't plan stuff and get it on the same day. Okay, so we got this and recycler. Is that a system? Facility. Resource makes sense, right? Yep. Ooh, that's a big thing. Yikes. I don't think we can fit this in there. Okay. Damn it. We increased this room size a little more then. They're really working, doing work here. My little bees, my little working bees. Mwahaha. Okay, that should be enough room. I would expect this thing to need power, but I'm going to wait until it's completed before I connect it. We don't need it right away. They are all suffocating when they're going in there, right? Who needs air to breathe? I mean, they don't take long to get out of there, so I guess it's fine. At least, ooh, those oxygen levels looked quite bad there for a second. Can't they use? I think I. That's, yeah. I see what I did there. This door has to go the other way around. Please don't die while you're assembling this. I might get some problems here with working hazards. Equip your crew members. Draft and equip your crew members with weapons. Ooh, select a character and draft them. After this action, move them to a storage facility and interact with it to open the inventory menu and arm them. If the storage is empty and the ship has many storages, try another one until you find a weapon. Yeah, okay, we do this after we connect the power here. Okay, now this should be a little safer, right? Hey, why did you put on the spacesuit there? Are you going back in there? Yeah, whatever. Well, now they can breathe. Great. Okay. Link this. Okay, I can't link this this way. That's the number. Okay, 3x3 means can't put any. Though I wonder, shouldn't it be red if it's full and green if there's still stuff left? Okay, so which crew member am I going to equip? He's a security guard, he should obviously be equipped. Okay, how is this going to work? Select gear and draft them. After they move them to storage. Okay, draft. And go to the storage. And transfer? No. Okay. Forget it. Move the loser, attack with the top of the inventory. Okay. Hmm. Ah, okay, right click. Pick up. Ach, cool, you can actually control your crew members this way directly. This game really has some depth. So. That's your primary, and that's going to be your. Okay, I guess. Not. Okay. Give me seconds. Explore the relic spaceship. When drafted, crew members can be ordered to board a shuttle. The shuttle can then also be drafted and used to transport your crew to a derelict ship. Move the shuttle manually and press dock to a selected docking position. Docking automatically guides the shuttle to the desired location. Once docked, drafted crew can be ordered to exit. Oh, okay. This is going to be interesting. So I'm going to save the game before I do this. just in case, I guess this makes sense. So you are moving in there and spacesuit on, move to enter craft, right? And then I'm going to draft the craft. And where's the derelict spaceship? Is that a spaceship? I mean, I don't see anything else, right? So I guess that must be it. I can hate it though. That doesn't seem to be correct. Haha. Ooh, we are on our mission, boys. Please, no aliens, no aliens. Yeah, seems like they ran into trouble. But he's got a spacesuit, right? Oh, okay, I could have used those airlocks maybe as well. Well, see what we find here. System points, okay. And Mars, okay. All right. Really like that you can see the thrusters. Okay, so joy, exit craft, right? Ooh. Ooh, it's red. Explore, fully explore and neutralize any hostile. Well, at least he's not wearing a red shirt. So I'll go over here. Or do you have to open the door? No, move over here. No, not the spaceship. Sorry. You go over here. That thing should still be docked, I guess. It's nothing. Oh, no, you don't. You shouldn't be lying down. No, why are you actually sleeping now? No. Don't do this. Okay. What are you doing? I'm not sure. Shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it. Pew. Ooh, there's blood all over it. Okay. Stuff I can pick up here. And pick stuff up. And you dock here again. Just in case. There's nothing inside of this. Okay. All right. More aliens. I don't see any here. Ooh, there they are. Shoot it. Nice. Okay, I think so far so good. And we got some credits. And, oh, there's more stuff here, right? Data log. Okay, I'll check that later. I mean, he doesn't have that much energy left, so I try to be fast here. Oh, that's a big ship. Yes, shoot it, shoot it. Die. Okay. No idea what the others are doing. I think they are not doing anything, right? Shoot it. No. Yikes. Uh-oh. We have a problem. I'm thinking about reloading. I think that we could have been done that way better. Yeah. I'm going to reload here. Okay, so where is he? Okay, he just picked up the weapon. Okay, got it. So you're going in here. And the ship draft. And you're going... no, not attack. Dock. Can we dock here? No, that's the only docking. Okay. We're going to be a little more careful this time around and try not to engage in any melee combat. Okay, I guess this... it's not... Okay, now it's docked, so you can leave. I already know there's nothing in here. Okay, that wasn't that good, but yeah, might still be fine. Shoot! Okay. Pick that stuff up. Keep that open. Aren't there any aliens over here? Ah, there are. Okay, he's shooting automatically, so I think I'm going to let him do that. Not much here. Shoot it. Damn it, where did it go? Those small corridors are actually a problem. It. Move through. He's really tired now. You can do it. There's nothing in here. Nothing in here. Well, I've seen the last alien, so it has to be somewhere, right? Maybe I should have run after it. There it is. Die. Come on, die. Die. Okay, and you also. Die. What is he doing? He didn't fall asleep. Really? You were completely unable to stand up there? Well, okay. So, going to load this one last time, and this time we are going to wait another day and let him sleep before we send him out to that mission. Because obviously, I mean, he's almost at full energy there, so you actually need to be at full energy to do such a mission, I guess. I mean, maybe I'm doing something wrong, but I wouldn't know. So, can I actually send him to sleep now? I mean, punch? Draw weapon? No. Attack? No, you should go to sleep. I guess not. Oh, what's that? The apocalypse. Ooh, okay. The end didn't happen with a bang or a fanfare or even a nuclear fireball. It just crept on us, up on us. It began in the 21st century. Humanity made great strides in that century, but so much damage had already been done, and so much of it was invisible too. When the insect population collapsed, food crops and biodiversity both suffered. Without those, ecosystems all over the globe suffered. By the time we curtailed the CO2 emissions, there were too few trees to sequester the excess. The result was hotter summers and deeper freezing winters. Species went extinct by the thousands every day, and as we squabbled over the cause and solutions, we pulled ourselves apart. Old allies became bitter rivals. Nation came apart at the seams. The great edifices that supported the internet, global trade, just-in-time delivery, and all the other things that humanity depended upon to live, they all fell apart. Starvation, disease, and war made the 22nd century even bloodier than the 20th. Humanity was always good at adapting. Though, when the sun baked the land, we invented the thermal regulator. When the crops failed, we invented grow pots. We got better at recycling, at finding new energy sources, but we were always a step behind where we needed to be. Folks used to joke about the big tech firms and their slogan, yesterday's solutions, tomorrow. It's not that we destroyed the world, but we certainly made it impossible to sustain human civilization as it was. Too many places lapsed into feudal tyranny or mismanaged themselves into famine or just plain became as the climate shifted. Through it all, we never gave up on space exploration. There were complaints, of course, that it was a waste of increasingly valuable resources, that all the money and effort could go towards actually solving the problem. Now it seems maybe space was the only solid investment we ever made. Ooh, what a grim future. Let's hope that it's not going to be that way. Okay, I mean, the problem is, what are we going to do with the station? I don't want them to idle around here, so... Power capacity 200, let me see, okay. It's at 135, right? If that's the power capacity, then we're still good. We don't need one of those. Oh, in-floor power nodes. I should have seen those before. They're also handy. Ah, okay, well... Whatever. We don't need any more beds. I mean, we could add another couch over here, maybe. Make it a little more comfy. I guess. Hyperdrive weapons, shield operation. There we go. What's this thing called, though? That's a pot hanger. Shuttle hanger, pot hanger. I mean, I guess we would need another pot as well, but this seems quite reasonable. Okay, we can. Should we just build one more of those here? I'm going to try it. Maybe I'll learn something for the next game there. Yeah. Oh, okay, they're all asleep, that's fine. So Roy can take on his crazy mission after he's awake. And maybe this time he will actually survive. Come on, wake up. Are they annoyed by the light? Is that possible? Looked a little bit like that to me. Draft. Enter. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh, I'm always saying Roy. It's Joy. I'm sorry. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, Doc, over here. Accept. Geronimo! I mean, we were so close. We survived, but he just fell asleep and then lost his conscience. Kind of bad, but yeah, I guess happens to the best of us, right? So I really hope he's better prepared this time. All right. Leave the shuttle. Oh, there's an alien right at the start. Okay, it's already dead. So that's fine. Shoot it, shoot it. What is that spaceship doing though? Okay, I selected that. Well, so far so good. We're already, or are they multiplying? And now they are way more than before. I hope it's the same number. We just got lucky with the first few. Okay, get those. I mean, that's all we get here. That's not really that much, but well, we get a little more background story there. I'm going to read that right after the mission. Slimy bastards. Well, I guess they are slimy. They are, at least in my mind. We don't need to get up there, right? Ooh, okay, probably we do. Wow, I think they're really more this time. He's already getting tired here again. It's really bad. Hope he can make it. I mean, I wouldn't know a different solution how to go about that mission. Maybe I should hurry up more? I don't know. And he has the... Oh, why did he shoot there? I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Ah, there's one more room over here. Or maybe two more rooms. Yes, I know you want to sit down. Okay, we explored it. Neutralize any hostiles. Yeah, we did that. Didn't we? Oh, there's one more door over here. Oh, and one more. Okay, it's still. Kill it. Kill it. Alright. I feel like when I'm not doing anything when they appear, I'm better off. Ship explored. Woohoo! Okay. So get back to the airlock. There wasn't any stuff left, right? And you dock at the airlock, please. And then hopefully we can get him back to our space station in one piece. I mean, the others are quite bored, I guess. They're not doing anything, but yeah, I don't care. I might send them to do some mining though. Here, mine some water, mine, and maybe some more carbon, mine. Okay, so at least they have something to do. Okay. Get in there. Insufficient oxygen levels. Okay, now he should be fine, right? There should be oxygen in the spacecraft. Okay, and they are mining. That's fine. Oh, actually. Build craft. Ah, okay. I want. Oh, I just have to press that. I thought I get a selection or something. Insufficient resources. What do we need for a craft? Electronic components. Did it show me this? Tools facility? Okay. I guess I don't have any electronic components and I need those. Yeah, not displayed here, right? Oh, he's getting the resources, so maybe we do have some. All right. Joy is back. And survived. Actually, why did I dock here instead of. How can I get the ship back to the undraft? Draft? Dock here. That makes more sense. I mean, why do I have that bay if I'm not using it, right? Okay. No, he didn't get any components over there. Electronic components. Okay, I guess we need some higher tier resource creation. Energy, refined energy crystals, energy rods. No. Item fabricator. The high-tech printer can create various items and weapons for crew members. Nope. Tools facility. Nope. Metal refinery. I don't think so. Microweaver, fabrics, assembler, basic construction software, helpers, energy refinery. Uses electronic components and energy to create energy cells. Yeah, I need energy components. Okay, so let me just go by the icon. I want to see a chip on the right side. Ah. I can use tech scrap, well, but I need to find that, right? Ah, electronic fabricator. Transforms nomad and basement, releases hazardous gas and is noisy, enclosed within a spacesuit door. Okay. Okay, I guess I might be building this then. Might just edit around the corner here. Well, you have to get in the spacesuit and then in another spacesuit. That seems a little. Maybe I just add it to this room, right? Think that makes sense. Shouldn't be any problem with the other thingy there. So you could start building that. Ah, you can't. There are no pots. Okay. Never mind. Well, Joy, you can return now and do whatever you want. What is the ship doing though? Why, what, why are you, no. Just dock here and that's it. Yeah, I want more of those, obviously. That seems like a very clear choice to me. So I guess I could stop mining, actually. Stop this. Okay, cute. You can see how they're mining stuff. Ah, oh, that's also limited from the resources. Well, maybe they respawn at some point. Come back. We need the pots. Okay. Well, that's one. That's really not a beautiful planet over there. If that's Earth, we are screwed. Oh, I forgot we got a new message here. Call me crazy, entry one. Log one, second star to the right. So, this is HSS Call Me Crazy, ship's log, first entry. Captain Floyd Pierce. I thought I should probably start keeping one now that we've got an actual ship that can fly. We got the hyperdrive installed today, which means we're all set to leave. Eden, here we come. Brown thinks I'm too optimistic. I just like to think, you know, things are so dark right now. Us little lights have to shine that much brighter. You have two, mate. He just gave me the finger. Anyway, I mean, it was bad down there. Really bloody bad. London's basically underwater nowadays. And the week before we finally got the shuttle up to our haven, I swear I saw a body floating down the street. I'm glad I don't have to deal with that any longer. I feel bad for the poor sods we left behind. But there's only so quickly this program can work, isn't there? It's only going to get worse before it gets better, and I just keep getting worse unless people have somewhere to go. All the boards and social medias are buzzing with this rumor, idea, I'm not sure which, but they all imagine there's a planet out there somewhere, one that's enough like Earth that we could live there. It has to be pretty exact, it needs the right gravity, the right air, the right lots of things. But it's a big galaxy, there's got to be a planet like that out there somewhere, right? People online are calling it Eden, and I guess that's our mission. We can't keep living on these ships forever, can we? No. We need a planet, and I think we learned from Earth how to keep from messing up a new one. We were just behind the curve with Earth. Eden will be different, we just have to find it, so that's what we're going to do. End of log entry. Well, I guess that's our final goal then, maybe? Or maybe it's just a myth and not getting us anywhere. Why is this thing also docking there? Shouldn't that go? I don't care. As long as it works, I'm fine with it. And please start building my hull now. I guess they're getting the resources to our storage, probably. I mean, what we're going to build here, that is, do people need to work this operator skills? Yes, okay, so we actually do need some oxygen here, I guess. An oxygen generator would make sense. Right, or is oxygen bad because everything explodes and we're going to die? Heat and noisy, enclosed with walls and a spacesuit door. Okay, no, it's not saying anything about oxygen being a problem. So we're going to add this here. Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't have any new missions, so I'm just going to do whatever, right? Great, so that's finished. Let's see if we can actually build this thing. And if we can actually operate this thing. Oh, okay, he's already telling me. Oh no, that went away. So maybe we do have the resources. Yeah, though, what's the start resource we need for this? I guess we need some more stuff. I guess we can't just instantly go to electronics here. Yeah, we'll see about that. As long as I have stuff to do, I'm going to keep doing it. Why are they? Is that oxygen generator working? Oh, that does need water. Needs water to operate. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't use up too much water, but yeah, you can refine continuous, I think, as long as you have stuff to use. For now, we don't need that for anything else, so. Okay, it's a little dark in here as well. I would agree with that. So we're going to add a lamp over here. Let's see if there's enough power. Obviously not. So get an in-floor. Maybe a wall power not actually on this occasion. No, that's a stupid. Forget this. No. Move this over here. That makes more sense. Okay. So what do we need for this? Do we have stuff of this? Continuous. Okay, just insufficient available resources. Okay, what are we missing? Are we missing both base metals and noble metals? Give me a second. A facility has run out of real. Click this. Insufficient resources. Noble metals, base metals. Okay. Carbon. Yeah, carbon isn't a metal, right? Okay, do we have asteroids for that? Well, we have base metals and we have noble metals, right? Awesome. So we're just going to mine. Well, we start with one. Yeah, let's say two of those and mine. And two of those. Now you got more than enough stuff to do. That's perfect. All right, my bees, get to work. Yeah, I mean, actually, if you get the hang of it, most stuff is quite self-explanatory. That's nice. Okay, I wish they had split up here, but whatever. Oh, yikes. Okay, I should build some walls here. Obviously, that's not going to work this way if I get any problems. Can I actually rotate the camera? I would expect build view, view by holding V. Okay. Mm-hmm. Still one wall to go. Are you going to do that? Nope. Did I forget? No, it's there. They are just too hungry, I guess, but maybe you should prioritize that. That scrapper is going to blow up. I mean, I didn't use that for anything, but oh, we got energy scrap. But we get an infra tech scrap, okay. Ah, no, we don't get any of those scraps. It's just displaying what you could use there. Right. Nobody's going to build the last piece of the wall.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we have to wait until tomorrow then. He's going to use the toilet one more time. I guess it's too dark for them in there, so maybe I should build another light. I mean, I would really wish there would be a little more customization options to make it a little more comfy in here. I mean, obviously you still want to have that space station look, that's all right with me, but yeah, just a bit more. I mean, maybe I'm spoiled with playing Star Citizen and seeing all those space stations, but nevertheless. Okay, get to work. It's a new day. The emojis. looks like they're coming straight out of some messenger. Yeah, it's enough talking. Get cracking. Yeah, it's better. Oh, I don't have any power there. Oh. I guess we get floor node over there then. So. Well, one is already over there. That's very good. That's what I wanted to see. Okay, they've built the wall. So yeah, that wall is closed. That's just what I wanted to see here. And link this with, I guess, with that. And there shall be light. Awesome. It's the mining vessel. It's still over there. Okay. Whee! Hyperspeed. Okay. Now we're getting our electronics component, at least at some point. And for building the craft, we need, how much do we need? Didn't it just set one, right? Yeah. Okay. That's not too expensive then. Ah, okay. He's doing the job. Ooh, that's very unfortunate work environment. Though he could leave the spacesuit, I guess. I mean, we got the oxygen generator in here. Eh. Who cares? They're feeling so uncomfortable. I wonder what I should do to improve that. I mean, that's always the biggest problem. I'm spending a lot of time in an uncomfortable environment, not fun. Okay, what can I do about that? Is there anything else to increase the comfort? I mean, I've been putting lights and couches everywhere, but there might be some more stuff. Medical bed, kitchen, jukebox, arcade machine. That sounds then. Huge selection of all-time favorite human songs and lifts up the mood. Ah, comfort 20. Arcade machine. I think I'm going with the jukebox. The question is, where am I going to put this? Does that matter? I mean, I think I'm going to put this over here. There. Maybe this will help improve your mood a little. Ooh, there. Why are there those Okay, they went away. I was just a little afraid about those symbols. Okay, so he's getting the electronic components already over there. Great. Oh, that's really fast. Awesome. And I think with this, we kind of reached a milestone. And I think I'm going to save the game here and take a break. Save the game. That's all right. Yeah, with that I say thanks for stopping by. Hope you enjoyed the stream. If you did so, consider following the channels. And with that, see ya.